Flames were the guest on Yuri Lehtinen's number 26 retirement night and are back here for the third and final meeting of the season between Dallas and Calgary. A hard match, I would suspect, here to begin anyway. With Fox's line out here, Hamuse and Pattern on defense. Quick shot from the wall by Pitlick. Centered out in front and sent just wide by Shore. TJ Brody up on the rush, the defenseman. Johns use his stick to shield him. It goes through the slot out to Hamonic. His blast and a save by Bishop. Devin got upended along the boards and the Stars rim it around in behind the Calgary net. Down goes Pattern. He wires one on goal. Fought off by Gillies. Rebound picked up. On the backhand, Foxa dumped it back to the point. Hamuse shot went off a leg. And the Flames are going to get it out of their own zone. It goes ahead to Stewart. Here comes a break. Right in, Monahan, saved by Bishop. Rebound, he got that as well.
Nice pass from Stewart. Ben Bishop comes up with a big one. Stars got to clean it up. Their blue line in.
Just no back pressure. They're flowing in. Shot from the point. Deflected in on Bishop. And he holds tight. Gaudreau, spinorama, sends it far side. Stewart bumped it back. Brody, follow-up, rips it on net, and Bishop again. Another shot went off a leg to the far corner. They jostle there, and the Flames come up with it. Back to the point. Giordano shot, and hit Bishop. So Devin in all three zones here. Pitlick by himself. Sends it off the right toe of John Gillies. Fox in behind the net. Looking for an option. Sanded on goal, no rebound off Gillies. Top of the circle, right side. Down deep to Gaudreau. Hamilton. Back to Gaudreau. In front, quick shot. Kick save and a dandy from Bishop.
Perfect spot, perfect shot. Bishop just better than all that.
Hamilton to Giordano. Walks to the middle. They're going to switch sides. Wrist shot saved by Bishop. And he gets a paw on the rebound. Boy, the ref waited a long time to blow the whistle. Puck is on the end boards. Hamuse and Fox are keeping it there. Pattern's out in front, comes loose. Hamilton off the crossbar. Ben to Tyler. Couldn't get it clean. Klingberg, slap shot off the crossbar. Klingberg, nice pass. Into the middle now. Ben, quick shot, saved by Gillies. Rebound, sent wide of the net. Over to Johns. Nice little delay. He hits Shore with a pass. Devin slips past a hit. Shore hit the post on the short side. Gaudreau always looking for a better option. Little button hook. Tried to slide it back to Hamilton. Played well by Roussel. Stars have numbers. Pitlick, left wing side. Foxa went down the slot, but he couldn't get him the puck. Giordano made a brilliant defensive play on him.
Boy, did he ever. He read that Pitlick play right away and came right to him.
The cognition was quick. Stars back in. Foxa! Oh, he had him beat on the short side. And whipped far side. Grabbed by Hamuse up on the rush. Sagan and Ellie with him. And push it in the slot. Shore. Wait, scores! Pretty patience there. And a biggie for Dallas.
This puck gets popped off of Ellie's stick and it ends up right on the stick of Devin Shore. Devin looked like he was going to take that first shot. He freezes Gilly. Couple more steps to his left and puts it into an empty net.
Works it down deep. Radulov. Back to John Klingberg. Klingberg in the middle over to Sagan. His blast. Booted aside by Gillies. Spezza helps out into Shore. Devin now winds in behind the net. Rep! Time! He hacked at it. Gillies held tight. Flames still with the puck. Lots of open ice. Look out. Giordano. And that one stopped by Bishop. Five versus four. Penalty kill. They were extremely good back in the first with a two-man disadvantage. Look at Giordano. Pulls it over. Dougie Hamilton with a screamer. Stars keep it in though. Pitlick. Bump back to the line. Klingberg. Lots of bodies in front. It went off those bodies. Didn't have much chance of doing anything with that. Transition now from the Flames. Bennett, look at this burst of speed. Great defending though by Lindell. Dove and stripped him of the puck. Bennett again, and a glove save by Bishop. I don't think anybody was going with him.
Well, and that's the second time Jamie tried. In the first period, it was open. Tyler was open going to the net, and I think now Jamie seems to be married to that play, but they're taking it away from him.
Here comes Ben, grabs the loose puck in front. Sagan scores! That was a brazen alliance. 2-0 Dallas.
Sagan right on forehand. Tyler makes sure he gets it up right next to the ear hole. John Gillies, one spot that goaltender can't get that glove up there.
Sagan wins this draw at center ice from Stajan. Chance to go up 3-0 right through the middle. Radulov pierces, dropped it off. Oh, what a stop by Gillies on Brett Ritchie. He just lunged at that offering and stoned him on a real smart drop pass by Alexander Radulov. Giordano again. Gaudreau. Giordano's shot and a beat on it with the pupils. Jamie couldn't get much on that. Here come the Flames shorthanded. Backlund trying to turn Klingberg inside out. He makes a play. They dump in front. Bishop gets it. TJ Brody had jumped up shorthanded. And Ben Bishop to the rescue again. Kind of a power play epiphany from Johns. Look out though, Flames going shorthanded again. They have numbers for Leak. Over to Stajan, saved by Bishop. He got the rebound as well. Stars though don't get it out clean. Hamilton in the middle, deflected wide by Monahan. Another shot from the point, booted out by Bishop. Calgary wins the draw. Hamilton, right side, drags it down the boards, looks at the net, set it on, it's still in there. Sagan and Ben, shorthanded. They're gonna crisscross. Here comes Sagan, ripped it on net, good save by Gillies. Good chuck in behind the net. Stick fight with Klingberg, sent around the boards, too far for Sagan, saved by Bishop, another stop! Sent wide of the net by Tkachuk. Flames turn it back again, Tkachuk dropped it off. Hamilton shot, saved by Bishop.
All you can do is take care of your own game.
Sagan wins another draw. Wicked care, another save by Bishop as he just waited on Monahan's bid. A chance here perhaps, Roussel, one-on-one. He dangled Brody but couldn't get a shot up. Now feeds Ben, and I think Gillies got a touch of that with a glove. Giordano, down to the icing line. Now Gaudreau, slap shot off the shoulder of Bishop. It went high, nobody knew where it was. Flames trying to work through Dallas's defense. They get interior, Monahan, Tkachuk, stopped by Bishop. One last little go here, Gaudreau, top of the circle. His shot blocked by Foxa. At the line, Gaudreau again, whistles it over top of the net. I think Bishop got a piece of it. It's over. The Stars sweep the series against the Calgary Flames. They win all three. And they got a primo effort, a needed effort from their towering netminder, Ben Bishop, who registers his fifth shutout of the season. All five have been in this building.